do this. That's a purple thing. Let's go check that. Accomplish a whole lot. That was kind of cool. What was down there? How do I rotate? R click. Sounded close. I do not know this game worth a damn. I don't know what that could be. See if curiosity gonna get me killed. The fuck is this? Ew, there's a thing dropping in. Yup. I've got a rocket launcher. This could be fun. I don't know what this does, but I feel like it's probably a shield. And I'm sure more shield can't be a bad thing. Certainly looks like it. What is this? No, that's a health drink. Cool. Now I'm just going to run around with a rocket launcher because, you know, martyrdom's fun. Let's see here. This area looks safe. So there's going to be closer quarters. Let's switch to a shotgun. Shit, how do you crouch? Aha, found it. Looks like somebody's already been here. Okay, cool. So I'm in the center of the shrinkage. Yeah, somebody's definitely already been here. Somebody passed over a hand cannon and some grenades. We're going to go on ahead and take them grenades, and we're going to swap something out for a hand cannon. I'm thinking maybe... Let's see here. Yeah, I got more ammo for this. So let's go ahead and check this out. See what kind of fun we can do with this. Ooh, suppressed assault rifle. That's probably a better situation here. Over there. Oh, you think so? Look at that. I got four people watching already, Askar. No. Chem Soldier 79, what up? Just to let you know, this is like the third time I've played this game, so, you're about to see some, horrible fucking misplays. Looks like it's shrinking and close to me, so I'll just go on ahead and preemptively get there. Well, looks like I'm already in top 16. Look at that. Not too hard since I haven't fucking seen anybody yet. Kind of quiet. There, is that a little bit better? Moving it closer. Ooh, some more rockets. I'll take it. Oops, no, we don't want that. Hey, thanks for the cheers, ass. So I don't actually know if the rocket launcher is any good, but... Bits for uninstalls. Man, this game is quiet. There is nothing going on around me. Shit, I'm right next to Tilted Towers. I've heard of that place. Looks like nobody's been here yet either. Check it out. Even more rockets. I'll take it. Metal. Hey, how you doing? Oh, yeah, I remember you then. How you doing? You enjoying those games? There's some. Can I pick up more grenades? Yes, I can. Awesome. Glad you're enjoying them, buddy. Aha. Looks like I can do that. How do you get in there? It's over here. This is optimal rocket launch. Oh, that'd be pretty cool. I hear someone. I think they're in here. Did I take him out? No. Okay, well, that was fun. Wait, relocating? What does that mean? Oh. Oh, wow. Jesus, that's loud. Turn that down. That's substantially loud. Me some Resident Evil. Ton of cool stuff. Cool. He just returned to lobby. Okay. Oh, loud! Wow, they really want me to go to the item shop. That's like the third time they put me at that menu. I mean, if you guys have the stuff to do it, like, I'm more than happy to have you guys use the space. Like, yeah, it wouldn't bother me at all if you guys set up a LAN party there. That'd be cool. I'd take pictures and shit, and it'd be awesome. Probably participate, too, depending on what you guys are playing. Oh, where do you guys normally play at then? Oh yeah, of course I'll be at the shop tomorrow. Hoping to close. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Why can't I move? There we go. Let's see if I can win this one. Cool. Oh yes, where dost thou droppeth the boys? That looks fun. Let's go over there. I'm right here. Right here looks cool. It's a big red thing. Let's go right for the red thing. A bunch of other people here too. Is there a gun here? Yes, there is. Hoorah. Tactical shotgun. Twelve PCs? Jeez. What PC games do you guys normally play for lands? Are we talking like Quake or... No, I pulled the trigger there. VR ready. Well, that's pretty cool. Like, I've got all my mouse sensitivity and stuff cranked up, and it still, like, doesn't quite feel responsive. To be fair, once Friday rolls around, I'm gonna be playing fucking Black Ops 4's blackout thing. That's what I'm looking forward to. Whoa, that's loud. Way too loud. Oof. Yeah, I know, Cat. That was loud, wasn't it? Nobody likes that. Boots and pants and boots and pants and boots and pants and boots and pants and. Alright. I don't know what anything is. Okaba Kaiba is super excited for you to play. I could see Mokuba being into that. Oh, there's like a Viking ship over here. Let's go check that out. Apparently I'm not alone in wanting to check this out. Give me the gun first. No. Oh, God. Okay, you cannot melee somebody before you die to bullets. That's cool. Good to know. Good to know. It's a learning experience. Nope, and I have boobs again. I like this not having a skin thing. It's an adventure. So long as you're learning. Yeah, trying to. I wonder if there's a way to disengage your little glider thing early. Because if there is, then I might have been able to get to that gun first. Which means I might have been able to, you know, beat that guy. Things to think about. What the fuck was that? Like, I don't think this game's terrible. Like, it's not, like, amazing. It's not gonna change anybody's life, but, like, I don't know. It's like mediocre, and I can't wait to play a better version of it. Meaning blackout, yeah! Let's go check out this floating island, because that's going to be a horrible idea. This seems like an area that's going to be very high population. Which means I'm going to get wrecked. Which means it'll probably be at least mildly entertaining. Let's drop over here, boys. Alright, got a gun. There's the hard part out of the way. Hey, I got somebody! Me yet, senpai? Oh, that's great. Yeah, I'm looking forward to Blackhead. I think it's gonna be a ton of fun. Ooh, there's like an under area. Let's see if there's anything cool in here. It doesn't look like it. Seriously, I'm stuck on a bush. I don't like what I'm hearing. Oh, there's like a little hidden area down here. What's all this? Alright. Oh, hello. This should be fun. Guided rocket launcher. This guy had all kinds of shit. Oh, heavy shotgun. Alright. We got their submachine gun. Oh, assault rifle. Let's do that instead of the grenades. And I should probably heal the shit up. Shit. Shield or health. There's more of those shield things. Let's do that instead. Or health things. Alright, so I think I'm the only person left on this little island thing. So how the hell do you get down from here once you're up? You might have to, like, build down, I guess. Yeah, probably need some more wood. I'm gonna have to get off of this island at some point. Yeah. That's not good. I have to figure out how to get off this rock. Yeah, I'll take this as a definite win. Oh shit! Did not go back to my shotgun. Yep, take all my good shit. Do it. That felt like a better run, though. I thought I was the only person up there. Oh well. Maybe there's a way to get back up. Speaking of Quake, representing today. One of the greatest goddamn shooters of all time. kind of fun. I think we're going to drop on this little floaty thing again. That's fun. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Somebody else is beating me. Should just use that assault rifle. I feel like I would have had a little bit of better luck with that. Yeah, looks like my wife should be home soon. I think she's got some yummy goodies for me. Probably some leftover Italian. Good stuff. Good stuff. Moretti's. Moretti's in Columbus. Over off of Sawmill Road. Damn good stuff. Go to this little city center. That looks like it could be fun. We try to drop on a roof, and oh, a lot of other people have that same idea. Let's check out this little house over here. That sounds safe. So, is there a way to disable your shoot once you're doing some leg lifts on the way down? Something to defend myself. assault rifle. Looks like we're going to be... I'm going to go ahead and push into this tilted tower area. No possible way they can go poorly. I feel like I've heard of the name Tilted Towers before. There's a truck with the back open over here. Seems like a surefire shot at loot. I hear gunfire coming from Tilted Towers. Well, looks like I've already got that, so no point in picking up a second one. Okay, yep, definitely tons of people over here. Wow, that was fast. I think she one-shot me. Impressive. Alright, well, looks like dinner's here, so I'm gonna take a quick break.